The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
The head of the table has arrived.
Introducing the participants, first, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Corey, Roman Reigns is one of those once-in-a-lifetime talents.
Few superstars thrive under pressure and shine on the big stage like Roman Reigns.
You know, when you think about the many eras of WWE, you think of Hulk Hogan, you think of Shawn Michaels, The Rock, Stone Cold, John Cena, but this right now is the era of Roman Reigns.
In the grand scheme of things, Roman Reigns is just getting warmed up.
Is here.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, the Demon Finn Balor!
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you cross them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
Demon. I've followed...
It's an incredible scene here tonight. Corey, what's an early strategy in the Rumble?
You want to eliminate people as soon as possible. It's harder to succeed when the ring starts to fill up.
The prize is unlike anything else in WWE. A main event championship match at WrestleMania.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Be it.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
The power on display right now is ridiculous.
Gets him with the counter.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex!
Launched. And these attacks do a lot more than just wear you down. They get to you mentally as well.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
We are moments away from the next entrance.
The big dog's unleashed.
And Reigns is holding nothing back against Rollins.
Solid punch. Reversal on Rollins.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched. Seth Rollins' chances are whittling down.
Reigns is picking up steam.
The foot press.
What good is being in control if you can't enjoy it?
Oh, this is pretty cocky.
Look at that insult to injury with that one. And Finn Balor is on the wrong end of that elimination.
Eliminated.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
He's lost.
Provides instead.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Big boot! Incredible.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Oh, my goodness. There's the...
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
What a reversal by Reigns.
Jumping clothesline by the big dog.
Double arm lock.
Yeah, double arm lock, sir.
It's Drew McIntyre's turn. Another reversal.
This is pretty cocky.
You like that?
Yep.
Yeah.
Good grief! That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Oh, that'll give you a whiplash. Boom, what a punch!
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Oh, and what a disappointment.
He's eliminated.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
Get out of his way.
instead.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. And he chooses to let go.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
New Roman coming.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Shane McMahon able to avert that. Snap here to take over.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Snap suit. He's got two hands. That's it. He's taking some good hits. Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this. And that's it from Dre. The Giant. He's eliminating the Cerebral Assassin.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Prefers to be showboating right now.
Here's the pump handle.
Establishing the upper hand.
Hulkster's in a disheartening position.
Get ready.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Are we about to see it again?
Spear has been
eliminated.
And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Reigns had that scouted.
Salting.
Oh, trampling.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Superman! Good night!
Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
Not a familiar situation for Austin.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
He's looking for yet another exclamation.
Steve Austin has been eliminated.
Stress now.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
DDT!
Spike them.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex!
Launched.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Get ready!
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch!
The big dog had that scouted. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Here they come. And it's reversed, paying for that mistake.
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Back soup.
Reigns had that scouted.
It's now Shinsuke Nakamura looking to shake things up here.
Wasting absolutely.
absolutely no respect on his own.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it.
The Undertaker has been eliminated. Oh, God, that hurt.
Superman punch.
Measuring it up one more time.
Superman has been eliminated.
And it's seen.
Now Shinsuke has been eliminated.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Same thing.
In position, ready to strike. Here it comes.
Guys, it's almost done. Next competitor.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
There he is. He looks focused.
Sheamus loves a fight, but he can't be liking this.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah.
Lift the power bomb.
Down with a power bomb.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be? Sheamus dodges that one.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it.
He's being eliminated.
Look who it is.
A wicked kick to the face.
And Nash is failing to offer any resistance here.
And Roman might just have more in store.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex launched.
Up and down. What a slam.
Who's going to enter next?
Imposing his will right now.
Big Sexy needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Deadlift gut-wrench suplex.
Two-handed.
Chokeslam.
Reigns averts the attack.
Superman punch.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Which superstar is this going to be?
And ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel.
One mistake and he could be out.
The target's been acquired once more.
Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
Ooh.
favorite demon with the devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Joe's face, and Roman might just have more in store.
He's going back to the well.
Sting has been eliminated. He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Yeah.
He's absorbed some damage already.
And here's Kevin Owens.
From the big dog,
but Joe is no stranger to adversity. Here's the pump handle.
Suplex launched.
Business is about to pick up.
And lastly, is
electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
The quickness on this. Enziguri finds his mark.
Debilitating attack on the leg. Running power slam. Had that move from the Rock scouted. There he goes, right into the corner.
What a counter.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
John Cena with a rough blow there.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal form. Oh, he retaliates. Turned that one around. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it.
He's slamming him on purpose.
Did
This very well could lead to elimination. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Now that we're down to three, it seems the vibe inside this arena has undoubtedly intensified.
That they'll only ever be second best.
Trapped in the corner, no way out.
Shot after shot.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Superman punch from Reigns.
Brock must be phased after this string of action.
Overwhelming attacks from Roman now.
Just ruthless.
Precision strike to the back of the neck.
He's ejected from the ring. And AJ Styles
has been eliminated.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Establishing the upper hand,
but I doubt there's
in position, ready to strike. Here it comes.
Bam! This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Oh man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
He's looking for yet another. That might go down as one of the greatest Royal Rumbles of all time. Proud I was able to be a part of it.